Over goes the corner, it's flicked on again towards Brian Dean, who puts the header back in. Agani couldn't quite get to the ball as it fell. Dean's cross goes over. Superb goal there for Sheffield United. No real direction in that, and Sheffield United break it on the far side. The crossover towards Tony Garner, who's turning out, and Sheffield United take the lead through Simon West.